everybody out with his own personal skill sets or full personal
Well, with Cernus and Sergeant Jimenez here, he's our supply sergeant for HHT. He showed up, no notice, he's had to take trips all the way over Kuwait, Iraq, and Syria, going through collecting out supply. He's been our senior supply sergeant here on the first floor. He's been working his tail end.
Need to know that. And you're at the cutting edge of what the United States is trying to accomplish. I don't know how long we're going to stay here. I don't know. That's a political decision. While we're here, you know, we're going to do things our way. We're going to control the ground that we're on. In and out of here over the last year has been remarkable. And I know the new team is going to keep that up as well as we go forward. So I just want to give you a minute to see me. Look at me. I am the reason that you're here. I'm the guy that ultimately gives you the order.
I would equate them, sir, to maybe your junior college level youngsters for the most part. Also, not well educated, so don't really lie. They are from this area. They're doing talent drive. They're probably from this area. They know a lot of people. They know the smokers.